Hey guys, thanks for checking out this video. As you all know, the studio is closed this week, which is unfortunate. We're all pretty bummed about it, but your instructor team is still here for you. We are happy to respond to any questions you have. We are also happy to talk to you directly and provide guidance on things you can do while the studio is closed to keep up with your training. Meanwhile, we will post some videos like the one I'm about to do of workouts you can do to stay fit, as well as certain activities you can do to keep up with your training. I am home, so welcome to my home gym. Anyhow, I'm gonna run a workout. Feel free to follow along. Don't laugh. This is entirely plagiarized from my wife's CrossFit gym, so no credit to me for creating the workout. In the spirit of CrossFit, it's kind of terrible. So let's get into it. Apparently I am not technologically inclined because I thought I was recording. I'm already two rounds in and turns out all I got was my intro. Anyhow, here's the workout. It is four rounds. Each round is 20 burpees, 30 reverse lunges, 40 sit-ups. 1 minute rest in between rounds. I'm two rounds in, two rounds to go. You can do these without any toys, or you can do them with toys. Totally up to you. I did my first round, no weights. Second round with weights. I will continue to add weights for my third and fourth rounds. Happily, I have a lot of options here in my home gym. If you don't need it, no big deal. This workout sucks almost as much without the extra weights. Anyway, let's get going for real this time. Each round starts with 20 burpees. Reverse lunges. I'm adding weight. 15s for 30 pounds of added weight. Good posture. Don't let yourself come forward. Head towards the ceiling. Hope you're not counting, because I think I've already lost count. That might be 21, 22. Thank you.
20 sit-ups. Got here, 20 pound med ball. I think that was 20. 20 to go. One minute rest. One minute goes by a lot faster than you'd think. Good time to stretch, hydrate, sleep, whatever. Last round for me, 3 more to go for you. Thank you.
you're done. Highly recommend the stretch. Cool down, hydrate. Don't forget, you got two more rounds to go. I'm done, whether you believe me or not. Through, get a cool down, get a stretch, get some food, get some hydration, call it a day. We'll catch you guys next time. We'll work on a little bit of self-defense, something more Krav Maga related. Do what is hard today, do the impossible tomorrow. Catch you guys.